Hello, and welcome back to IL-2, the death of a sailor, or soon to be the death of a sailor. I don't really know if I'm a sailor, but this is our U.S. Marine Corps career in hardcore mode, and we have not died yet. Yet. Right now, enemy planes are approaching from the northeast. Really, the northeast. That doesn't even make sense. Why are they approaching from our area? Well, they're heading from this way. And we're going to be intercepting them, taking off immediately. So I will be doing this takeoff because I'm going to take a shortcut. We are going to haul ass to get the fuck out and get into this fight. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Engine on. Throttle up. Takeoff flaps. Let's get ourselves prepared here. Our head looking around on a swivel because we're going to be taking a shortcut. Excuse me, guys. No time to wait in line. Pardon me. Coming through. Yeah. I'll see you when you get up here. I just cut in line as a fighter pilot. I'm not going to open my cockpit this time because I only do that when we're really super safe. Okay, good. We're not in gun sight view. More goddamn landing flaps. I don't see any planes right away. So, we may have enough time to get ready. It doesn't look like it's an actual scramble, just... Oh no, there they are. That looks like a bomber formation, and then that looks like a fighter escort. Oh, I don't want to be alone. Hold me.
Hello, little friend. Good to see you guys.
We have bombers in the air, too? I'm gonna spin around here and try to gain some altitude and maybe even some speed. Set the radiator to 4. Try and keep track of those guys. At any moment here, that group of 3 or 4 there will probably break formation and come after us. Because we're gonna be all alone out here against whatever this formation is. Because I decided... Oh, no, there's 2 more there. Yeah, those are probably Betty bombers. And fighters there, group of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 there, and then I saw another group of 2 or 3. They want me to stay on course, but they can go F themselves. Oh my god. Is that... Okay, I thought those guys were headed straight for me. I don't think they've spotted me yet. If they have, they're not worried about me, because I'm so low and so slow that I'm not a threat to anything. Except myself. I'm probably going to get my ass killed here. That was stupid of me to take off early. Yeah. Okay. There's their bombers. Fighter escort. No, I don't know what those are. This could be a formation of our own goddamn planes for all I know. All I know is that I'm high enough up in the air that I'm going to do a turn, try to get on their tails and take a closer look. Take a butcher's, if you will. If you're from Euroville. Okay, so yes, the fighter... We got underneath their attack, and their fighters are already attacking ours. But it looks like we got underneath their formation and are coming up behind them pretty quick, too. And the problem is, there's 2 guys right behind me. I can't see him. Okay, I don't know what the hell those guys were or where they were. But, I don't see him. No. They're not on us anymore. And here is their flight of planes. So let's see if we can tag a bomber. Yep. This is a terrible way to attack a bomber. Because I'm pretty far away, so... Ooh, I got him on fire! Oh, no! Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, I know that was his tail gunner shooting me. Okay, they got fighters here strafing our ground targets. Thought that's what I saw. Well, I don't see anybody right now.
one. Anybody? Get him off me!
It's like our flight leader's got a fighter on him. That bomber we shot will probably end up going down, but now we need to focus on the fighters. Okay, I'm pretty close to one right now and coming up around on him. What are you? That looks like a P-400 or whatever that plane was, that one that I thought was a... Oh, no! Okay, he just took a strafing run on us. Oh, my goodness. All right, I hit the brakes on him. Let's see if he can keep up. He can. Now, there he is. Again, he wanted me to climb, but I went into a turn instead. And in case there's anybody behind me, which I don't know, I'm going to get low and fast. Yeah, there's a bigger dogfight going on somewhere else. For right now, we got one guy to worry about, and he's right in front of us. Oh my god. Somebody just crashed right next to us. And there's more... That's one of theirs shooting at one of ours. Okay. Alright. A little bit of radiator. And I'm going to turn around and go for this formation. Because it looked like that guy that did a run on us is going away.
This is one. Oh, damn.
Okay, one is in front. There's a Japanese fighter in the middle. And then one of our planes behind the formation. But it looks like our guy's pulling out right there. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is an altitude fight. We got to get up. Uh-oh. The second dot there, that's the one I'm worried about. Don't know what he's planning. Or him. Not super happy about my engine overheating right now, but we've got work to do. And it looks like that bomber that I caught on fire is not going to go down. He's going to be a dickhead and fly home.
So
we had some friendly fire. Might have been a collision. Might have just been bullets. This guy is mine. Yep. Japanese fighter. Only question is he alone? Or I should say, am I alone? Nope. There's two of them. Okay. Alright, let's call for help. And start heading back. Oh, no! We're gonna head back towards land. And quickly. Okay, we're in a safe spot right now, but I want to get closer to Henderson. And...
Oh,
no. I'm really worried about my engine popping on me. Okay, there's those two guys that have been harassing me. I've really got to cool my engine off. I'm going to open the radiator all the way up and scoot down real low.
Attention, fighters, 5 o'clock high.
Okay, they've come to engage the fighters that have been harassing me. Finally. My engine's sounding really weird right now. We're going crazy slow, too. Okay, finally stopped overheating. Oh, no. No, bad. Turn!
This is one. Anybody?
Okay, I don't know who I just saw in my rearview mirror, but I saw somebody. And I'm so low to the ground that if I get just one little... tiny poke. I'm dead. I'm gonna do something real risky here. Okay. That'll give us enough time to eject if we get screwed. Those guys are pretty far away in my rear view. So we got a little bit of speed, a little bit of altitude, and we should be heading back towards base. Another wasted opportunity. It's so hard to dogfight those guys in this plane. You get very few opportunities. They're essentially just taking runs at you. I don't know if that's me flying poorly or if it's just a mismatch in the planes. It feels like a plane mismatch, but I'm also not a super good pilot. However, I'm, you know, alive. That kind of says a lot, too. I don't know how much damage they did to the airfield. I think I might be flying. Oh, no, this is the airfield. Okay, we have two airfields here. One of them is a dirt strip somewhere, and then there's this one as well. I saw it on the map. But I'm going to radio in for landing. Whoops.
Your six is clear. Heading 150. Altitude.
Good to know my six is clear.
Red four. Tower.
And we've been cleared to land.
Cleared for landing. This is one. Oh, damn. Get him off me.
Oh, no. One's in trouble. I don't know how my fuel's doing, but I know that we already had a couple of close calls, so... Regardless, it's time to go home. For us. Kind of a pansy thing to do. But, live to fight another day.
Number four.
Hey! That bomber we shot, it did go down. It just took it a long time. Come on, gear. Come on, gear. There you go. Somebody's on the runway here. Alrighty. Just ease it in for another softy. And hey, we got another kill. What is that guy doing? Oh, he's taxiing. Oh no. They schwacked us. Whoa. I almost schwacked myself. Yeah, we took some serious hits. Looks like our truck's there okay. Don't know what's going on with this building, these buildings over here, but our B-17's got murdered again. Which will reduce our capacity. Those are our oil tanks. Those look trashed. I don't know if those have been blown up, but our mission is completed. Another one done. Another day, another flight, another kill. That's awesome. Yeah. Alrighty. I'm going to go ahead and speed up some time just sitting here. Because we want to make sure that we know what the fate is of those guys that are still out there.
One
just got shot down. I heard a plane somewhere. Thought.
This is one. Anybody.
No, one's still alive. Or at least one of the ones. There are multiple ones sometimes. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all, but we didn't... I mean, there was no chance we could actually stop that from happening. I barely got enough altitude to... drill one of them after they had already dropped all their bombs. What do we got going here? Looks like they missed this section. Oh, this is that plane. That's a P-40 Warhawk. And that... I don't know what that is. It's interesting looking, though. Is that a,
Attention, fighters. 2 o'clock.
Oh, I know what... That's an early Mustang. It's an early model of one of the Mustangs. A Spitfire. And then these are more Warhawks, I believe.
I'm taking
hits! Wherever number one is, you just got hit again. I saw a plane flying around up here. Looks like somebody else made it home. Oh, God! Hey, he got blown up for it! That was a Japanese fighter, and he just strafed my plane while I was sitting in it. I'm alive, which is a miracle. Those cannon shells should have blown my plane up. But then the anti-aircraft shot him down. So, yeah. This is what happened to my plane. That's why it's dangerous to sit around in an airfield when there's Japanese people around. The Japanese fighters still buzzing around. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end the mission here before anything else happens. Holy shit. Really lucky to have survived that. I mean, wow, lucky. Alright, so we got one kill, Johnson got one kill, and that was really it. We had two P-400s, oh, that's what those little guys that I said were early P-51s were. Two P-400s and two SBD-3s and four F-4s against 15 to 20 Bettys, two Zeeks, and four Hamps. Johnson bailed out. He was probably... Okay, Johnson's probably been returned. And so is Renzulli. He probably made it. Reed was killed in action. Where's that... Okay, there's that A6M3 that got shot down. And then there's me. There's probably a marker for him shooting me down sitting there. Yeah! No, I don't know what that is. We lost some B-17s, and they lost a Betty bomber there. And that one that I shot made it to here. It made it almost all the way to Savo Island. I don't think there's an airfield anywhere around here. So it had a long way to go before it would have made it out there safe. But I'm glad that we did have at least a little bit of impact. So one was this P-400 right here, probably Lieutenant Colonel Johnson. We didn't lose anybody outside the lines. More tank engagements there, and I'm not seeing these lines move very much, if at all. It seems like they might have solidified their control over Savo a little bit. Regardless, let's go ahead and apply this, and see here. Another one. This one's from the southeast, so we're just getting hammered here. Looks like all we've got this time, four F4s under command of First Lieutenant Vestal, who's our new commanding officer. So whoever that was that was injured was either killed or injured so bad that they were removed from the roster. Let's see. Wasn't it Argan's... He's missing. Oh, shit. Alright. Well, it looks like they're going to be heading at us from this direction, so we'll have some anti-aircraft support. I don't think I'm going to cut in line this time. Well, I don't know, it didn't turn out too bad. I don't know. We'll see. I'll make a decision next time whenever I come back from taking a break here. And after that, we'll continue on until we die. Which I'm surprised we haven't done already.